the story of my life. I take her home, I drive all night to keep her warm in time. It's frozen. Hi everybody, welcome back. I hope you're all okay. Today's date is the 25th of February and it is my weighing update. So I just wanted to kind of come on very quickly, and I know that in these videos I always go on for a long, long time, and what I am trying to do is I'm trying to make it not as long, because you know sometimes when you do videos and they're a little bit long they can get a bit boring, and I don't want to be boring for you, and I just kind of want to kind of let you know what's happening and as well those type of things. So yeah, so as I said, today is Sunday. I got weighed in yesterday, and so I think I did show you this week, well last week I should say now, kind of what I've had. I think I showed you Sunday, Tuesday and Wednesday's food, and because I know that for a fact that I forgot to kind of record Monday's food, I think I've got, but you've seen some of the stuff I've had last week. It's been so long ago now that I kind of have forgotten when it was. So basically as the rest of the week went on, and I must say I had a very, very, very this Friday, to be very honest with you guys, I had a very strange day Friday food wise. I just kind of went off plan. I guess I was okay. I was on plan for breakfast and then lunch. I just went off plan, and I just raided the cupboard. Why I did that, I don't know. I think because I knew there was a few little treats in there, because when my friends were over from, my friend came up from London, there was a few little treats that were left in the cupboard, and they were there, and they were just calling on my name. They were like, "Hello, Alan, come on, help me." So what did I do? On Friday, the day before weigh-in, I went off and I there was like Doritos, and I kind of had half a pack of them, which I kind of was like, oh, well, I've had so many now, I'm not going to sin it. So that was kind of our plan. And then I tried to pull it back a little bit with my Friday's dinner. And I tried just to pull it back a little bit, try and stay on plan, and then I was kind of going, well, if you only went off a little bit plan on lunchtime, you might be all right. So I just kind of, it was just one of them. I was doing pretty okay, and as I always say, I do have things written down in my my meal planner, and I always have things written down for what I'm gonna have for each day, and I go by that. I just literally go by that every day. This is what I'm having, and that's all you're gonna have, and that's it. No matter what, if you're going, oh, I'm hungry, if it's night time and like, oh no, I feel hungry, I wanna have a treat, or I wanna have something else, I kinda have to try and balance it out and go, well, do you want a cup of water, or do you want food, or do you want a green tea or a cup of tea? Or do you really want to have food? Which one do you want? So I always try and go, if I feel hungry in the evening time, I go, okay, let's try one or the other. And what I like to do is I go, okay, let's have a lovely cup of green tea. Or if not that, I like to have a nice cup of tea. And after having it, I say, how do you feel now? Do you feel hungry, or do you feel full because you just wanted a drink? And usually it's kind of like, I feel kind of more, I don't want food. It's just that my body was craving something, and I just gave it the option of having a drink or having food. And so most of the time my body goes, oh, I just wanted a drink. And then I just go, well, that's that. And I kind of draw a line and go, okay, we're having a drink. And you've had like a nice cup of tea, or you've had a nice glass of hot water, with some lemon in it, that's all you needed. And it's like just sometimes trying to listen to myself and listen to my body, but just give it an option, kind of go, oh no, you don't always go, okay, Alan, okay, just go for what's in the cupboard. Let's just go for what's in the cupboard. But as I was trying to, I go back on track now, I go back to where I was. So yeah, so basically what happened was, That was in the cupboard on Friday lunchtime, and I just was like, you know what, let's have it. So I went off plan a little bit on the Friday, and so it was just one of those things that actually happened, but kind of I was like, I can't believe this has happened, and you're going to group tomorrow. You never do this, and it's like, why have you done it? But anyway, it was just one of those. And we can't help ourselves, and we just kind of got to go, well, it's happened, let's move on, you know, let's just keep going. Don't let it ruin the day. Don't go, oh, I've had that now, so I can have something else now and just have whatever I want, and then let the whole day kind of go down the drain. So I tried to pull it back, try to kind of make things much better. So that's what I kind of did on Friday. And I just wanted to say to you, because as I said, I like to keep you up to date with what actually happens on my life journey on Slimming World. And as well, just like, you know, I don't know why I felt that way to have those Doritos, but it's just one of those things I like to kind of be honest with you. And, you know, basically this is what actually happens in my life, and maybe use kind of relate to it sometimes, that, you know, these things do happen and we just have no control over it sometimes. And I just think it's like, yeah, so I always like to be real. I always like to kind of tell you exactly what it's like. Basically put my cards on the table and go, this is me. And what you see is what you get. There's no other way I can say it. What you're gonna see is what you get. It's what it says on the tin. My mum used to say years ago, it's whatever it says it's on the tin, that's what you're gonna get. And so that's what you're gonna get. So I just wanted to say that, and just wanted to say, yes, there you go, say that. I'm gonna have a quick cup of my tea. So if yous have had, if yous are watching my video, and you're having a cup of tea, or you're having a cup of coffee, or you're having a drink, why don't you just have a sip of it right now and chill back and relax like I'm going to. So give me one sec. I do love a cup of coffee, but as well, I love a cup of tea every so often. And maybe that's the Irish person in me, but I do love a nice cup of tea. Yeah, so let me see. So let me know in the comments down below how yous all are. I really want to know how your week has been. Let me know in general, you know, are you having a, you know, if it's what's been going on your weight loss journey, whatever plan you're on. If you're on just your life journey and you're watching this and you're not on any health eating plan and you're just on a journey, and let me know how yous are feeling, let me know how yous are. I do have to say, once again, I got some lovely, lovely comments on my last video, and I just have to say thank you very much for commenting on my videos. I do love hearing from yous, and I just like having conversations with yous all. I know that sometimes it takes me a little bit of time to get back to yous, and hopefully I don't miss out on any of your comments. I always try and keep up to date with what you say and kind of try and get back to you. So I just want to say thank you very much for all of yous for sending me comments. I really love hearing them and things like that. I love hearing from yous. So let me know how yous all are. And let me know if yous have been weighed in. Are you happy or are you not happy? If you're not happy, don't worry over it. If you're not happy with the results you got, just think about, it's only a number on a scales. You know, there's always next week. And, you know, if you feel happy in yourself, that's the main thing. You know what I mean? If you're feeling a little bit happy that you're still on whatever journey you're on, that's the main thing, because you're not giving up. And if you ever feel like you want to give up, don't, just keep going, because it's very, very important. And just keep going on with what you can go on. And as well, I don't think a lot of times we're told that, you know, we are important. You are important to the world. You are important to your family, your friends, and anything you're trying to do, it's important, and it is a positive thing in your life that you're doing for yourself. And maybe for others as well, but it is a positive thing. And be proud of that. and just always know that, you know, you're doing your best. And that's all you can do, is your best. That's all I can do, is my best. So yeah, so let me know how you all are. And as well, as you know, I always say this, if you're not subscribed to my channel and you're watching this video, hit that subscribe button and the notification button, which I always forget to say, and leave me a comment as well and let me know how you are, because it does help my channel. And yeah, and I'd love to hear from you. And I just love having chats with yous all, and yous all know that. And I always say it each week, because I do, I really, really, really enjoy having conversations. And as well as that, it makes my week happy and it gives me a lot of joy. So thank you for everybody for commenting, because it gives me a lot. It makes me very happy to hear from yous, and it gives me a lot of joy and helps me get on with my week. It gives me the kind of help I need to get on with the week. So thank you. And yeah, so keep commenting. So I have missed out a few weeks. I'm going to get onto my weighing update. You're probably going, come on, Alan, get into your weighing update. But I have missed a few weeks of letting you know the sayings from my mindfulness sayings. So I am still taking them out of my jar every day, but I have forgotten to let you know them. But I picked one out today, as I always do. And this one says, and I actually like this saying, so I have to share it with you all, because I felt like this is really important. And it says, smile. Think about what makes you happy and allow yourself to smile. Stay with that feeling for a few moments. So I'll read it again to you guys. Smile. Think about what makes you happy and allow yourself to smile. Stay with that feeling for a few moments. So there you go. Smile. Think. I have a lot of things in my life that make me go, and give me the enjoyment of smiling and think about these certain things. But use what I'd like you to do is later on today, after this video, after you turn this video off, maybe sit back, think about what makes you happy in life, and just sit there for a few moments and smile. What more can you do? And smile and go, that's what is dear to me. And I know sometimes, I know things that I look back and go, that's made me happy because it was very, very silly. And I can sit back and laugh about it, or I can sit back and smile and go, yeah, Alan, that's really kind of, and it cheers you up. If you smile, I know for a fact, if you have a smile on your face, if you try to smile each day, or look yourself in the mirror and have a little smile, it can start your day off bright, and it can make you feel much happier in yourself. And it's always just even just try it. If you're feeling a bit sad, or you're just feeling a bit whatever, just smile. Just go to a mirror, think about something that makes you really, really happy. Look yourself in the mirror and just smile, and see what it does. And let me know in the comments down below, if you do this, how it makes you feel. Because I know for a fact it will make you feel much better, and it'll make you feel happy, because you're looking at yourself and you're going, I'm being really silly, I'm smiling. But why? Because you're remembering something that's really made you happy and what you're grateful for in life. And it helps. So I had to share that saying with you before I give my weighing update, because I felt, as you can see, I'm smiling, I'm happy. And I'm smiling right now because I'm happy that you're all here watching me. And I'm looking forward to hear from you all to know if you've tried this, let me know. And let me know how you feel about it. So, yeah, so I just wanted to share that saying with you. So that's a bit of Alan mindfulness with you today. So a little bit of mindfulness. And for me, what's made me smile today is the sun is out. It's not cold. It's lighter as well at night time. When it gets about 5 o'clock, it's not dark. It's lighter outside. I love it. And I took Boris out for his ramble today, or so to say, I took Boris out for his body magic, and we had a nice time. So that makes me smile, and I had a good time doing that, so I just wanted to share that with you. So, getting on to my weighing update. God, I can talk for so long, can't I? My God, I just waffle on. So, when I went to group this week, I stood on the scales, and I must say, I thought I wrecked my week on the Friday lunchtime, But when I stood on the scales this week, I was so happy I lost 1 pound. Whee! That's my little celebration sound. Don't say it in group, but yeah, so I share it with you. So this week I lost 1 pound, and I must say I was very, very happy with that. It just shows you, if you can try and stay on track, things do happen for you. And and as I said last week, the body is very strange. Sometimes you can have a fantastic week and you don't get the result you want. And sometimes, you know, you could have a rocky week and you do get the result you want. But, you know, it's still like kind of chipping away and keep doing it. So for me this week, a pound off, I was really happy with that. And I did say to my consultant, I was very happy with that. And she said, congratulations. And I was like, oh, well, thanks. But I was really happy with it. Had a good group session as well. It was lovely, all the different information people were saying. And the group were telling about different recipes and different type of body magic they do. And it was really, really good and very, very enjoyable. So I really enjoyed group this week. And they do say the magic happens in group. And I do believe in that. But as well, I think the magic does happen as well at home. If you're doing whatever healthy eating plan you're doing at home, the magic happens there. Because why? Because you're doing it. And that's the main thing. You're doing it. So as I said, really happy with my pound off this week. I'm going to go off now because, as I said, I am recording a What I Eat in a Day video. And I'm going to make tonight for my dinner, I'm going to make some beef hot pot bake. Say it right. So that's what I'm making for my dinner. It takes 2.5 hours to make. It'll take me a little bit longer to prepare it. Because I gotta get all my special equipment that I can use to, because I can't use my hand to cut things up and to do things like that. And when I do my stuff, I need to sit down when I'm cooking and stuff, because I can't stand up when I'm chopping things up and I get help and stuff. So I need to go and do that, because it takes 2.5 hours for this meal to cook. And as I said, I am recording a video. So guys, I hope you've enjoyed this video. Let me know in the comment section down below how you all are. I hope you've had a fantastic week last week. I hope you will have a fantastic and great week this week coming. I hope you get up to loads of great things. I hope that you have all the energy that you need. And as I always say to you guys, if you like this video, give me a thumbs up. Hit that subscribe button. And until next week, be kind to yourself and a fantastic week. Bye.